And welcome back, guys. This is Little Zodiac with the second game of the best of three against of Meow Meow against Anathema. Team Axia, clan tournament. Winner gets their name engraved on the map. Alright, things have changed. Ooh, Meow Meow is now Protoss this time. Anathema does not know this. He's going to have to scout that out. Probably going to send an SCV pretty dang early. But Anathema spawning in the same location, bottom right. Terran still. No. And on the bottom left-hand corner, Meow Meow, Protoss this time. Going to, players being nice, deciding to, Meow Meow being nice, giving his, telling Anathema his race. Pylon going down. Alright. And these players do get, if Meow Meow wins this, moves on into the next round, you know, to win the tournament, winner gets their name engraven onto this map. Like I said, I believe it's right here. No one's told me the exact location, though. Suppose around this area. Could be here. I don't think so, though. Anathema sending that SCV out to find out as much as possible. He's going to miss his family. And these SCVs hard at work getting those minerals. Barracks deciding to wall off this ramp. Probe and SCV giving each other's high fives on the way past each other. No wall off at all for Meow Meow. Anathema just coming on in as if welcomed. Looking, seeing that beautiful Stargate and that assimilator. Whereas Meow Meow is just going to come up and Anathema's not going to be so nice. He's not going to let that probe in. So, I don't know, with that kind of rudeness, maybe the probe will throw some kind of pylon down. Maybe a cannon or two. Who knows? But seems not to be that offended. This SCV having a good time in Meow Meow's base. Decided to go home. Oh, he's coming back now. Wants to find out some more. He liked this area. Maybe he would like to build his own home here. So, Meow Meow deciding to put only two probes on each of the assimilators. I've seen this a lot. Third one finally going on to both of them. But for a while there, just getting the gas he needed to get that warp gate. Those minerals were more important at the time. Back at Anathema's base, Anathema looking like he's going to go bio, dropping down two more racks. No factory yet. No second command yet. Just wanting to get out a bunch of marines, looks like. Not even putting no expansions on these buildings. No tech lab, no reactor. Suppose no gas. Pure marines. He's going to go for an early push. Three racks. I wonder, just thinking, is he going to bring the kitchen sink? I mean, if you go into a fight, you got to bring the kitchen sink. Bring all those SCVs. That's a lot of extra damage. And a lot of cushion. But will it be enough? I mean, Meow Meow's going to have a lot more probes than him. I mean, 22 probes to 15 SCVs. Army supply of 14 to 8. It's going to be close. I mean, those Marines will need to get that Mothership Core down. If Marines all die and that Mothership Core is still up, it's GG for Anathema. This is biggest all-in you can do, suppose. But those mules back there, excuse me, those mules will allow them to at least produce more marines. So scary, no wall, everything. Oh, such a nice little funnel here. Will Anathema, oh, now that Nexus is going to be taking pot shots at everything that gets in close. The more time this takes, the more time Meow Meow has to succeed at defending against it. Deciding to get all those probes out. Take out a Marine back there. These stalkers trying to kill all the Marines, but those dang SCVs. But it looks like Anathema is going to tap out. He decided to go a very interesting idea. That's pretty cheesy from what I can tell in my history books. But if it would have won, it would have been amazing to watch. But unfortunately, it didn't. I mean, I've done that exact thing, and it's worked out, but probably against a bronze player, not someone as good as Meow Meow. But Anathema just really wanted to win. And we'll be back with the next matchup soon, in a few minutes. Thank you for watching.